Hi, it's Dom from xlmachine. Today I'm going to show you how to do machine learning in Excel with our new xlmachine add-in. It's as easy as clicking a few buttons in Excel without coding or manual tuning required. This video is a preview. We expect to be able to release the add-in in February 2020. You can sign up for a free trial on our website, xlmachine.app. There's a link below in the description. First, let me give you an overview of how this works. xlmachine is an automated machine learning tool, or AutoML in short. Basically, with traditional machine learning methods, there are many steps that you need to do manually, like preparing the data, choosing an algorithm, and tuning the parameters to get the best results. The problem is, usually you don't know which algorithm and parameters work the best for your data. So you just need to try many combinations manually, which can take hours to even days. xlmachine automates all of these steps for you. So you just give it the data and it will search through thousands of combinations of algorithms and parameters to build the most accurate model for you. If you can use Excel, you can use this. Our goal is to make machine learning available to everyone with basic Excel skills and let them apply machine learning to solve real-world problems. Okay, now let me show you a very simple example with the classic iris dataset. It has five columns: sepal length, sepal width, petal length, petal width, and class. There are three species of flowers: setosa, versicolor, and virginica. For these 150 rows of data, we already know which species or class they are. We are going to train a model with xlmachine to predict the species of other iris flowers, given the dimensions of their sepals and petals. This is called supervised learning, where we have some data already labeled, and we can train a machine learning model to predict the label for some other data. For demonstration, we are going to train the model using just 80% of the data, which is in the iris train worksheet. The other 20% is in the iris test worksheet. We will use this to test the accuracy of the model later. xlmachine actually supplies the data like this internally to evaluate the model's accuracy. So normally you don't need to supply the data yourself. We will do it here just for demonstration. Now let's go back to the iris train worksheet and open the xlmachine tab and click train. First, it will ask where the data is. It has already selected all the data in this worksheet, which is exactly what we want. Click Next. Then in the Options tab, we need to specify which column is the result or target. In this case, it's the class column, since we will use the model to predict the class. And then select which columns should be used for training. We will use all the columns here. Sometimes you have some columns like names or IDs, which are usually not very useful for training. Then for each column, we select if it's numeric or categorical. The first four columns are all numeric values, and the class column is categorical, where we have three categories. Now click Next. Now we give a name to the model. Here we would just say iris. Then we select how much time we will give xlmachine to train the model. The default is 1 hour. The longer it trains, the better the accuracy of the model. The iris dataset is relatively simple. We will just say 10 minutes. Then xlmachine will upload the data to a cloud server for training, so even if your computer is slow, it doesn't matter. Each hour of training costs just around $1. In this case, 10 minutes would cost just around 17 cents. Now let's click upload and train. Now, xlmachine is going to start a new cloud server and train the model. Let's see. Here's a graph of the accuracy versus the number of models that were trained. We can see the number of models increases on the graph, but there is no accuracy yet. Let's fast forward a little. Now with the 203 models, we are already getting 98.3% accuracy. Internally, it's doing a lot of clever stuff, like pre-processing the data, selecting algorithms and parameters to maximize accuracy. Now let's fast forward to the end of the training. Now the training is complete. The accuracy stayed at 98.3%. Usually the accuracy improves over time, especially if the dataset is more complex. Okay, we are going to use this newly trained model to predict the classes of the remaining 20%. Let's switch to the RS test worksheet. Click the Predict button in the xlmachine tab. We will use the RS model we just trained. Then it tells us what columns this model expects. We have the four columns here, and the class column is not needed since that's what xlmachine will tell us. Click Next. Now we choose the data. We are going to select the first four columns, but not the class column. We will use it to calculate accuracy later. Now click Upload and Predict. Now we can see a new column called Class is inserted, which is the predictions from the model. Let's check the accuracy by using some Excel formulas like so. Okay, the accuracy is 100%. It got all of the labels correct. This is just one of the simplest examples. It's able to solve much more complex problems with great accuracy. If you are interested, please visit our website, xlmachine.app, and sign up for a free trial. We will send you an email once our test version is out in February. Also, if you have any ideas you would like to share with us, please post a comment below. Thank you very much for watching. Goodbye.